hand, we are off. That looks like Carlos 2-1. All right, Trevor getting by Robert Cleveland. So right now it's going to be Canoa. Ah, second and a half up on Jeter. Got heavy in the three. All right, back to Bob. The race is going to be Carlos Canoa at 16-9. We got 9:20 remaining on the clock. Oh, 45 so down, 9:15 to go. Alright, gap between Canelo and Jeter, about 3 seconds. Got 3.7 between Robert and Trevor. Alright, 1:15 down, 8:45 to go. Yeah, 4.5 between Canelo and Jeter. Check 1-2. That's the slap of the race. Can be a 15-8 out of Canela. Got 4.5 between Jeter and Canela. Got 9.1 between Headley and Jeter. Alright, 2:05 down. 7:55 to go. The race leader making his way down the back straightaway, running to blue, green, and purple. Got 5 seconds between Canelo and Jeter. Got Hibley out there as well, running the purple car. Got 2:45 down, 7:15 to go. Gap between Canelo and Jeter, 5.2. Leader make his way through the infield, the green, purple. Alright, gap between our leaders can be about 10 seconds. Oh, it looks like Robert going a little slow here. Maybe needs a little bit of fuel. Alright, guys, got 6:15 remaining. All right, now it's potentially a two-car race. It's going to be Canelo Jeter. All right, guys, 4:15 down, 5:45 to go. It's going to be Canelo Jeter, Hedley Hayes. Right now, only Canelo and Jeter on the track. And your race leader comes out of those hits. All right, got 5 down, 5 to go. So right now your race leader is about 12 seconds up. That gap between our leaders is about 14 seconds. Looks like Canella. About 4 or 5 left on the clock. Right now, Canella up one on the field. Right now, Carlos Canella, the fastest car on the track, last time by a 15.9. At 6:15 down, 3:45 to go. Race leader going up and over, getting put back on all fours. Ooh, a little more trouble for a race leader. .645 down, 3:15 remaining. All right, 7 down, 3 to go. All right, 7:15 down, 2:45 remaining. Gap between the leaders about 10 seconds. All right, got 2:20 left on the clock. Gap between our leaders, pretty sizable. Got 2:15 remaining. We got Robert rejoining us for the last minute 45 of this one. All right, guys, got minute 30 left. Hey, Canella. Yeah, Canella wanting a battle here. Yeah, minute remaining. The Canella Jr. making their way down the back straightaway. Oh, Canella getting a little bit loose. Gonna let Jr. by. Guys, 45 seconds left. Jr. holding down the one. Canella gets trying to find a way around. Down the back straightaway. Through the sweeper. Got 35 left on the clock. Alright guys, 15 seconds left. Right now I got between the leaders, 1.5. Jeter trying to run with this one here. Alright guys, master clock expires. Edge clock behind you, it'll be done. KBJ is in the one, Collins in the two, Headley in the three, and Hayes in the four. All right, guys, bring him in. We're going to get the track reconfigured for oval practice. Hi guys, actually need to be, guys just got a few seconds, gonna leave it open, just one little test thing for an oval guy, and we need to take this whole thing down, gotta pull everything apart. Johnson's gotta leave it, he's the trailer guy, so we gotta get this track packed up and put away as quickly as possible. You guys have got just a few minutes, just carry that board to the trailer. Nitro Podium, guys. Nitro Podium. Yeah. Canella, Headley, and Jeter.